I'll introduce myself and then we'll get started with the show. Hi! All right. I am wearing a traditional Indian outfit called a lehenga choli. This type of outfit is worn for formal events and weddings. And I'm also wearing a jewelry. It's called a tikka, earrings, and a necklace to accentuate, and bangles. Olivia, we have Maria Jose. Maria is dressed in a beautiful red and white festival dress worn for dances, accentuated with a hat. Thank you, Maria Jose. From Brazil, we have Thaís. Woo! Thaís, give her a round of applause. She's wearing a traditional outfit that you wear in Samba. Thaís. From Burma. Long skirt with beautiful tassels flowing and a nice shawl, traditional from Burma. From China, Zhang. Zhang is wearing a modern standard of the Chinese qipao dress, made of silk and satin and rich embroidery. It exhibits feminine elegance and charm. Thank you, Zhang. Colombia, Nadia and Paula, they are representing Colombia. Nadia is wearing a typical outfit for dancing the Joropo dance. This outfit shows the happiness and beauty of Colombia. From India, representing India, we have Leia. Wearing a beautiful red and gold silk sari accentuated with metal bangles on her wrist. This type of sari is typically worn at formal events like weddings. Cameroon, we have Leonel. Welcome. Woo, Leonel! Leonel is wearing the most formal of Cameroon's traditional clothing. This type of clothing is typically worn for traditional meetings, weddings, and funerals. From Ireland, please welcome Sarah. Sarah is wearing a dress made of velvet and satin and rhinestones. It is the champion dress for the Irish step dance competition. Thank you, Sarah. From Japan, please welcome Mayumi, Chicago, Naomi, and Megumi. They are wearing traditional kimono. The kimono is typically worn after bath for fireworks and summer festivals. The left side of the kimono must be worn over the right side. Thank you, girls. Representing Malaysia, we have one of our full-time instructors, Christy. She is wearing a baju kurung, which is a knee-length blouse that is worn over a long skirt. It is usually made of silk and worn anytime you want to look nice. Thank you, Christy. From Mali, we have Mumini. Mumini is wearing a long-length shirt, typical of traditional male clothing in his country. It is cool and comfortable for a hot climate. Thank you, Mumini. From South Korea, Nathan, Noella, and Musan.
version with jeans and pencil skirts. It is a simple, elegant touch with an oriental flair. Thank you, Kaylin. From Thailand, please welcome Rose. Rose is wearing a traditional style silk dress worn for weddings and religious gatherings. Each piece represents a major period in Thai history. Thank you, Rose. Please welcome from Turkey, Ertu, Senet, and Merve. From Turkey, they are wearing traditional dancing, wedding, and holiday outfits made of satin, velvet, and cotton. The red veil is traditional for a wedding engagement. Thank you. And from Vietnam, we have Con Ly, Bao, and Tam. Bao, Con Ly, and Tam are wearing traditional dresses called Ao Dai. Made of silk, the Ao Dai is worn on special occasions like weddings and for the New Year celebration. Thank you. Yeah.